walk out behind the barn, and there's Gabe with no pants on. it was so funny.
So, have you guys seen that new girl, Bethany?
Oh, yeah, I hear she's weird.
I don't know her yet.
Told me that you dig her or something?
No. No.
You totally do. Nope. You think she's hot.
No, really. She's creepy. She just looks weird.
She's in my science class, and she, like, is kind of just stares at me.
I know. She's my next-door neighbor.
Get away!
Me.
What have you done?
What was she doing in the middle of the road? Did she have something to wrap her in?
Sheets!
What are we gonna do with her body?
What are we gonna do with that?
Just
hold her up.
Let's go, guys. Hurry, hurry.
Gabe, stay in the car. Wait here for me. I'll be right back.
I got it.
Why are we taking her to the school?
Kate, isn't she the techie?
Yeah. See, if she falls from the catwalk, it'll look like an accident.
That makes sense.
Yeah, it could happen.
So it makes sense, because it looks like she fell from the catwalk, and she was
on the techies. Did you take my keys?
No.
Hey, I left them in there. I'll be right back.
Yeah, okay. We'll wait for you.
Hey.
Where are my keys? Oh my gosh, the body's gone.
Gosh, I left my binder in Mrs. Kerrigan's room.
Your kid tonight?
Yeah. Are you serious?
It's not worth it.
It's 50 points!
I'll be right back.
Okay. Maybe we should find him, come back and wait for Kate.
I'll see you later. Don't take it easy. Have fun.